The Anti-Fi Tipping Association strongly recommends that you read the full version of this price guide on our website before booking any house clearance company. The link can be found below in the description box. The last thing you want to do is to make an uninformed, bad choice that could result in a large fine and a criminal record. When it comes to hiring a professional legitimate house clearance company to clear out a property, the cost is often the first question people ask. In this shortened video version, we'll explore the average cost of legitimate house clearance services in the UK and what factors influence the final price. To determine the average cost of house clearance, we consulted with 12 reputable house clearance companies and a number of licensed waste transfer stations. The final cost depends on several factors, including the type of service required, the type of waste that needs disposing of, and how many days or van loads are necessary to clear the full property. The biggest expense for any legitimate house clearance service is the legal disposal of waste. Such companies must comply with strict environmental responsibilities, meaning that all waste resulting from a house clearance must be safely transported to an authorized waste transfer recycling center. The cost of transporting a Luton-sized van filled with general waste is typically around £200 to £300 plus VAT per load, not including any additional fees that may be charged by waste transfer stations for items such as fridge freezers and mattresses, etc. Another significant expense associated with employing a house clearance company is staff wages. The average wage for a house clearance team of 3 staff members in the UK is around £215 per day. The company also needs to use large Luton vans, which require regular maintenance, fuel, road tax and insurance. On average, the cost of running a large Luton van is around £100 per day. General costs to run a legitimate house clearance company, such as licenses, website fees, office rent, telephones, and liability insurance expenses, add up to around £90 per day. What is the average total cost for a legitimate house clearance company? The cost is typically around £600 to £700 for one Luton-sized van load. Additionally, many house clearance companies offer a discounted price for any further van loads required to ensure the entire property is fully cleared. This usually amounts to half the initial price. When seeking house clearance services, it's important to be wary of low quotes that seem too good to be true. If illegally fly-tipped waste can be traced back to you, you will also be held liable. To ensure your waste is disposed of legally and responsibly, it's best to choose a member of the Anti-Fly Tipping Association for your house clearance needs. If any house clearance company proposes to clear your property for a comparatively small sum of money, it's advisable to ask yourself these straightforward questions: how can a company dispose of waste legally at such a low price? How can a company hold all the requisite licenses and insurances while still offering such a low rate? I'm confident that you'll comprehend the answer after watching this video and reviewing our house clearance cost guide on the Anti-Fly Tipping Association website. We appreciate you taking the time to view our video. By working together, we can each contribute to reducing fly tipping incidents throughout the UK. Thank you.